I don't need a new car. I have a magic minivan. Magic.
My minivan's not doing so good.
It doesn't run on gas, it runs on happiness.
The Altima gets 32 miles per gallon. I calculated the MPG on my minivan the other day, but I kept getting a negative number.
In my car, this is just a counter of every time someone hugs a puppy.
203,000 miles.
I like to turn the music up loud and spread cheer.
Happy, sha-la-la, it's so nice to be happy.
I have to turn the music up real loud so I can't hear the front axle about to fall off. It makes me feel safer.
I wouldn't trade my car for all the money in the world.
I tried to trade the van in, but all they offered me was two pieces of candy and a glass of water from the sink. Not even bottled water.
I could never buy another car.
I can't buy another car because I'm $200,000 in debt for my engineering degree and I don't have a job. Nice college,